Hi, I'm AJ Wilcox, and I'm a LinkedIn ads aficionado, and I wanted to share a few tips with you to help you advertise better on LinkedIn. Now, the first tip that I want to give you is specifically about A-B testing, because I get this question a lot from people who want to know the best way to go about A-B testing. So here's what I recommend. Get your audience down into a single campaign, and then have two ads inside of that campaign going to that group. Now, a lot of people will recommend going in and changing the setting to rotate your ad creative evenly. I do not recommend that for reasons I can go into a different time. But instead, go ahead and let your ad creative optimize by click-through rate, because what you're doing is you're giving LinkedIn the ability to show the ad that they're going to price the least and be able to show the most. So go ahead and let them do that. Now, those two ads that you're running, you want both of them to differ only by one thing. So I would recommend running both ads to exactly the same landing page or offer, and then differing the only two ads in that campaign by intro is by far the most important, but you can also vary the headline or you can also vary the image. So start by taking the same ad creative, the images, the same headlines, and just vary the motivation in your intro. So maybe one can be fear-based and one could be aspirational. And you can test over time to see if the aspirational content helps guide people and make them feel like the hero so they want to take action, or if the fear-based scares them into taking action. Use that as your first A-B test, and then whatever the winner of that A-B test is, you can take those learnings, create two new pieces of ad copy, pause the old ones, launch the new ones into that same campaign, and you've just launched a successful A-B test.